This is bullshit.
Who's there? Someone there?
Thank you.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. I can wait all day, Danny. Open up. You. You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Another great day in Diamond City.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tire.